we'll see right here coming out of his helmet. This right here is his drink system, Jeff. So under green flag conditions, Martin Truex can continue to try to hydrate himself. He doesn't have to wait for a caution. It's still probably not easy, but in these long green flag runs, as we complete 43 laps on this green flag run, you see him put his hand out the window, how much air that goes in, starts blowing his helmet skirt up. So it does make a difference, but he's able to get that a little bit of cold water.